at WFTV.com.
There's some good health news this afternoon for sushi lovers. A new study shows mercury exposure from eating fish won't raise your risk of heart disease and stroke, as some previous research had shown. The study suggests participants with the highest mercury exposure were slightly less at risk of heart problems than those with the lowest exposure to mercury. Researchers say it's most likely due to the benefits of omega-3 fatty acids. New research shows hot dogs may actually be better for you than grilled chicken. The study found hot dogs and other processed deli meats are nearly free of chemical compounds called HCAs. Those have been linked to increased risk of cancers like colon, stomach, and breast cancer. The study found very high levels of HCA levels in the skin of rotisserie grilled chicken. Flying roux?